I'm Dr. Mike Selassie, Associate Vice President and Program Leader for Plant and Animal Sciences with the LSU Ag Center, and I'd like to welcome you to this 2020 virtual Sugarcane Field Day. The COVID pandemic has caused us to alter our usual in-person format for the field day. Fortunately, with today's technology, we're able to bring you this field day virtually and reach many more of our clientele and constituents. With approximately $1 billion of annual crop revenue, the sugarcane industry in Louisiana supports $2 to $3 billion of economic activity each year. At the LSU Ag Center, we're committed to supporting research and extension activities which contribute to the continued economic viability of the Louisiana sugarcane industry. And that includes maintaining a viable and productive variety development program to support production in the state. I want to thank all of the LSU Ag Center faculty and staff who made this virtual field day possible. I'd like to thank you for your interest in this particular field day event and your support of all of the research and extension activities that we do in the LSU Ag Center. Thank you.